Today, I want to recommend to the new generation three classics, which I enjoy very much when I was growing up. I watched them on TV, and they're not showing on TV anymore. But maybe you can find it in your local library or renting in your local video store. Definitely, they're the type of movie don't die without watching them. The first one is Cyrano Bergerac, set in Paris in the 17th century, in black and white. It's about a swordsman who was not handsome, a big nose, but very beautiful inside. He won an Oscar to José Ferrer in 1951, the first Latin American to win it. The second one comes from 1940, The Mark of Zorro with Tyrone Power. Probably you have seen other Zorro movies, like with Antonio Banderas, but trust me, this one is the best Zorro of all. I have seen most of them, Banderas, Alain Delon, even the TV series with Guy Williams. This is the best. The last one and best is Robin Hood. This is the gold standing adventures from 1938. Probably you have seen other movies about Robin Hood, Russell Crowe, Kevin Costner, but nothing like the Tasmanian actor Errol Flynn. Trust me, this is the best. Again, the gold standard in adventures and in color, the first Warner Bros. Movie in color. Until next time, bye!